friendly people for a long time. One.
讲得中文这么厉害。
I'm finally back in my hometown.
但是你要相信台湾哦。
Hi, 我是 Reese.
Hi, I'm Israel.
你好，我的名字伊利亚。
Welcome to episode 2 of our Reese, Israel, Elliot series. Last time you were here, we did something really, really special and really, really fun in Tainan. So this time, to make it a little bit more fair, because we have 4 people this time, you guys are going to be the English team. We're going to be the Mandarin team. Each group is going to get 3,000 NT to complete the day. But there's a couple rules. No cell phones whatsoever.
I don't have any data.
We don't have data.
Base everything you do on interactions with the locals.
All right.
The second rule is there are no taxis. In each red envelope, we have a list of 6 activities that are going to be completed today. We also have the language advantage going on for us here because we are the Mandarin group. So we have 7 challenges. You guys have 6. The first one is sticking up here on the top. Mm-hmm. Everything else is you do whatever order you want. The first team to complete all of them wins.
How, is there a time limit? Is there any kind of...
There is no time limit. Just go out and do it. First. Are you guys ready for this?
I'm kind of worried. I might get distracted by some good Taiwanese food.
Yeah. Let's go, guys.
I am so excited and so ready for this. I haven't been in Taiwan in 13, 14 years.
He's been talking about coming back to Taipei this whole time, so you better come in clutch.
Yes.
This is your race right here.
Yes, we're gonna win.
Here, you have the honor of opening it.
First challenge, find
Da
Do Shen Xi Sheng Temple and have traditional Taipei breakfast. Oh, settlers, trade, and gather.
All right, but we'll figure it out.
Yeah.
我觉得我们必须要快速的完成，因为我们有七个，他们只有六个。我们就是一个完成了，马上换下一个，然后能快就快。
Yes.
你看到食物不能偷吃哦。哦，我们要到什么点再吃什么东西，好吗？
但是如果是补丁还是一个豆花，可以吗？
No!
没办法。哦、oh, ，OK。
That way. Yeah. Do I go up and then across? We've come off the bridge. We're walking down this road. We're seeing some signs. No signs for the temple we're looking for, though. I found some U-bikes, guys. The only problem we might have is I have to figure out how to top up our EZ cards because right now they don't have any money on them. I assume one of these stores here will be able to do. Oh no, there's a Family Mart, bro. Yeah, I think the Family Mart will be able to top up our cards.
我们要骑低于半小时，应该是 OK， 可以先骑。前半小时是免费的。
哦，在那边。
对对对对。
哦 ，Hello， the card， yeah， for the U bike。
For U bike， how much do you want?
How much is the U bike?
In Taipei, there's 13 minutes for free.
100.
So maybe 100.
100 NT. Okay. Thank you. Perfect.
Okay， 我有七块，可以哈。有吗？
两块。
你看两块那边。
哦，在怎么走？在我们旁边。Okay。
就是继续直走就到了吗？
有对，得到有一小段
路。我们不可能用手机，但是可以用人家的手机。
你好
，Get my card。
我们要悠悠卡要储值。We're at Family Mart because I want to show Reese one of my favorite drinks. It's called kombucha and it's pomegranate flavored.I'm sure you've heard of it, right?
Yeah, it's popular in the US.
Kombucha, for those who don't know, this kombucha is from Eban Organic. It's made with 300 million probiotics inside, so it's super good for your gut health, very refreshing. It's made without any artificial flavors or sweeteners. And the best part is that it's finally sold in Family Mart. So you want to try it?
I'm excited to try this because it sounds like a different take on kombucha. In the US, you know, we're really used to drinking lots of soda, a lot of juices, a lot of preservatives, sucralose, sugars, things like that, that aren't good for your gut health. It makes sense as to why this is a healthy alternative and why it's gaining popularity.
Yes, let's go get some food and
let's
some
do it.
Kombucha.
I'm down, let's do it.
Taste test, oh, cheers.
Oh.
Ding dong. I have to say the reason that I love this is because it is so refreshing. It's like just the right amount of sweet. It tastes super healthy, so you feel good about it. And it's just like, it's perfect. I don't know how to describe it.
It kind of feels like a carbonated drink.
They used to only sell it at Costco and you'd have to get like a big box. So I love that they sell it at Family Mart now because you can get one bottle, perfect little refreshing drink, and then be on your way. See, the energy's already starting. Oh yeah. What do you see?
Guys, they're beating us. They got their bikes. No, 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 no.
Yeah, we'll catch up, no worries.
What?
I don't know why.
怎么可能？他们那么快，我们让他们先去。
因为我们刚刚是觉得说他们好像跟着我们，他们绝对没有问任何人，然后他们也不知道路。没关系，我们先让他们一分钟。
他们在问警察，看一下。他们在跟警察一起说，啊，我们快一点吧。
Maybe down in here.
Oh, bro, it's right here.
We found it.
Dai Dao Sheng.
So we don't know what a traditional breakfast here in Taipei is. There's just so many different street vendors. We're just gonna get something to eat here.
Ah, right here. Here's the fried rice with white bait.
Yeah, let's do that. Can we get this one? One for me and one for him. Two. We asked a police officer and a local resident, and that's how we found this place. Whereas Reese and Liz,
they just kept going.
They kept going. We're ahead of the game right now, I think.
在右转吗？
对，他说右转。
啊，那边应该是那边吧？
那他们在那边呢？
对对对，啊，就先躲起来了。
为什么他们不看我？
哦，他们要往这个方向了。
真的？
去厕所。哦。他们已经坐下去要吃早餐了，但是呢，我想说我们就在这边
快一点吃，
对，啊，快速，我们站着吃，然后马上就出发下一个点。
Glasses have to come off of this.
Ah, yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Have you had a little fish like that before?
I haven't. Oh, there's little fish.
I know. I was gonna say, are these little fish?
Bro, these are like the smallest fish on the planet. I thought they're so small. I thought they were rice grains.
Just cleared my plate. Really good food. Very light.Normally I need sauce in my rice, but like I didn't even need it. But this meal, it tasted so good.
哎，我们只想要两份炸虾卷。
好，好，你先吃。很烫哦。你要酱吗？
哦 ，Yeah, definitely.
Find Long Shan Temple and learn about who Yu Liao is. It was built in 1738, survived the bombing raid, now restored as cultural and religious sites. Oh my gosh. Honestly, when we were riding our U-bikes, I don't know if I saw a sign for a few different temples. So I think it's going to be off of that main street somewhere.
Let's do it. Let's go back. Let's retrace our steps. Let's see if you're right.
Take a ride on the gondola to Mao Kong Station and enjoy some tea and snack.
毛康这么远，那在逆在。哦，
在那个台北的 zoo。
对，好，没关系，去，我们去找个捷运站。
Oh, maybe I can take a nap on the gondola. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, we have to find a U bike station. 哦，小姐，捷运站在哪边？啊，在下面吗？
对对。
Okay.哦，谢谢。OK， 讲的中文这么厉害。我们在哪边？
我们现在在橘色这里，我们要走到咖啡色。
Hello, mate, my friend. You know where Long Shan is? Long Shan Temple.
Long Shan Temple.
This way.
谢谢。
All right, let's see if this is the temple, bro. This might be it. All right, let's ask this guy right here. He'll know.
So,
Longshan Shi, Longshan Temple.
Oh, no.
No, this isn't it?
This is Tianhou Gong.
Tianhou Gong.
Do you know where Longshan?
Longshan Shi is far away.
Far away.
How far?
We're on a U-bike.
You can take a MRT to Longshan Shi Station.
Okay.
绿色，上去。你的家，你的家。
我小的时候住在新店。
All right, we're entering the station. The only reason I kind of know how this works It's because it's a very similar system in the UK. The way this underground system works.
Let me ask this lady.
Excuse me. You know how to get Longshan Temple? This one.
Yeah. It's that one? Okay, xie xie.
Thank you. So we actually went to another temple first and we thought it was Longshan Temple, but it wasn't. And then we ended up coming here. So we took the MRT, we interacted with a bunch of people and here we are.
Oh,
I'm gonna ask this guy who works here.
Beautiful, man.
I know. Let me ask this guy.
我们到了。
终于到了猫空港的了。我的天哪，我没想到这么远，因为我们刚
从太远了吧？
大稻埕是完全台北的另外一边，然后又来到这里。但是呢，我觉得我们把最远的先做完。刚好我们是白天抽到这个，如果是晚上抽到的话，可能喝不到茶，我们就没有办法下一关。
We have four more challenges.
Bye.
We have five more challenges. Oh, I hope they involve eating food.
Excuse me, sir. Hi. Yeah, Yu Liao. Where is Yu Liao?
Sure.
Yeah. Okay.
This way. He is your love god.
He is?
Yeah. He is love god.
Love god. So I guess this is the god of love.
Which is what he needs.
I don't have any love in my life, so these guys planned this video on purpose.
Yeah.
Whoa, what is this place?
Yo.
Wow.
You've never been here? Oh, the ox. This is my zodiac sign, is the ox. There's an ox here. It makes sense, because we'll hunt you and send you all in.
All right, so we're going to go on to the next challenge, which is to find a Michelin star stool.
一架子，一架子，
一架子。I think it's around here somewhere.
Yeah, 一架子。
你要走到康定路。
So that's crazy. We were just saying the word out loud, and then the woman's like, "Oh, I know where that is." We didn't even ask her. Friendly people, but I love Taiwan.
Okay, 我们这么难得到，这是什么地方啊？猫空。
这是猫空啊。
猫空Gondola Station。那我们的任务是要去喝茶，但我们刚刚看到那边有葱油饼。
葱油饼当然要啊。
我就想说吃个葱油饼，然后喝个茶。我们就可以下去了，下一个任务 ，Let's go。我们刚刚到了，想说吃个点心，因为我们刚 travel 的时间太久了，对不对？
太久，
太久了。
这是炸葱油饼，
炸的，
加辣的。
我吃台式香肠，这个真的超好吃，它比一般的香肠还要再甜一点点。
Oh my god！
为了台湾食物 ，Reese 什么都 OK。
No, we made it. Oh my gosh, look at this line.
Oh, wow.
This place must be legit. So let's get back to the back of the line. Oh my god, bro, this place.
5 stars indeed. Oh my goodness, look at the line.
Just look at the length of this line. It tells you that they got it going on down here. Just this line alone, they're probably gonna catch up to us.
Or maybe they've already come and they've gone.
No, there's no way.
You don't think
there's
so?
There's no way.
Oh my gosh. Packed with flavor. You can just tell, man.
Look at this.
What? Oh my gosh.
The bun, bro. Feel that bun.
It's nice and soft.
Yeah. Yeah, just bite it. Yeah, bite it.
Yeah.
Oh, is it great?
Wow.
Is there peanut butter in that?
Yeah.
Wow, no wonder. I was like, what? Never had a peanut butter burger.
5 stars, yes.
Wow. All right, see what we got next. Hopefully it's nothing crazy. Oh, nice. Buy a souvenir for Mother's Day at Dihua Street. Dihua.
我给你看一下，这里是铁观音红茶，它有毛孔特产，就是这边当地的东东。
从这边来的。
对，所以你要不要喝这个？
好。
冰的。
我们可以看冰的。
两杯。
当然是冰的，外面天气这么热。
We're gonna get caffeined up, baby. We've been getting tired. Been riding around on U-bikes. They got the smile on that U-bike. We weren't smiling. We were sweating.
All right, guys, we're just gonna grab a drink real quick because it's hot and we've been running around. So we're just in a local little family mart here. All right, what's good? What's good? What's good? Yeah, I'm gonna grab some of this. Some kombucha. Kombucha's on the rise, like, not just in the US where I live now, but in Europe too. Bro, look, I thought this said problematic, but it says probiotic. I've never tried this flavor before, so we'll see. That actually surprised me. It's just like fizzy, fruity flavor. Wow, I actually like that.
Yeah, that's strong, but it's good. I like how there's very low calories, low sugars too.
So anyone trying to watch their weight, this is the perfect drink. Get you some kombucha, baby.
Mm-hmm.
They know how to do it right.
Okay, next challenge, you ready?
Okay, yeah.
Oh.
Hike to the rocks on Elephant Mountain. 是向下。
向山。
哦，向山。
Hike to the rocks on Elephant Mountain and take a picture with the...
LOL?
101.
Oh.
一些地花，干，景湖。
I don't think it shows every single street. Oh, okay. This one. Okay, 谢谢。
谢谢。
Number 9. So number 9 is coming, it says.
啊，
再去走走吧。
We have to go down the gondola.
28。
And then just get on the MRT and go from there.
We got to ride the MRT, we got to ride the U-bike, and now we get to ride the bus. Talk about the ultimate Taiwan experience.
Yeah. To get around Taiwan, what you need to know is...
没有没有多呀多呀谢谢
Alright guys, we found the street, Lihua Street. So we're gonna check for some souvenirs for our lovely mothers.
这完全没有
没有没有，给我看一下。I'll figure it out.
Okay, okay.
We're right here, 象山 Station.
嗯哼，等一下。
象山在这边啦。
哦，象山 ，OK OK。
我们去这首路。
In Tucson, it gets extremely hot. We're talking about 40-45 degrees Celsius. So I got my mom a fan, and she loves natural ingredient soaps. So she's gonna really like this too.
Got this from my mom.She gets hot flashes, so she sometimes needs something to cool her off. And I got this for me. I saw you put your soap in here, you get it wet, and then you can clean yourself with it or your hands. And I just thought that was so smart. Don't need a scrubby.
Thanks for sticking with us this far. We're halfway through the challenge. We've got 3 more to go. 1, 2, 3. Let's see what else we got. Oh!
You know this?
Yes.
You do?
Find the Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall. That's one place I've visited every single time I've come to Taiwan.
Are you serious?
I know exactly where this is.
Oh my gosh.
No, I don't. No, I'm joking. I know where it is, but I know exactly what it looks like, but I don't know how to get there from where I am.
两个孕妇来拍香山。
跟沙白，跟沙白一起玩就是这样子。I'm just kidding.
还要再走十分钟哎 ，OK。
All right, we lost the challenge. Let's go.
没有。
No.
没有时间休休息。
OK.
No, no, it is not. Those are not the characters.
Yeah, OK. Oh, there we go. Look, Chiang Kai-shek.
Oh.
It's like
it merges.
应该就是这个楼梯上面就是是胖族一族，瘦子族，这样很不行，歧视我们胖子哎。
After this hike, though, we're gonna be more hungry.
然后我的小孩应该长出肌肉了，他已经练成功了。应该就是这里吧。
Oh my god, bro! Oh,
insane!
God. The closer you get, obviously, the bigger it gets.
So I remember when I came the first year, back in 2019, there was like a soccer team training here, and they would literally run up and down these steps, and it was just like a constant training exercise they would do, and I was just like, wow, it's pretty cool. We're gonna see the changing of the guards. All right, so they asked us to get out of this main little square here, because the changing of the guard is gonna happen right now. So I'm excited to see how this goes down. All right, so we just saw the changing of the guard. What did you think about that?
You could just tell how disciplined the guards are. You know, just yes. up there, you don't even see them move.
Stood stationary there. Like robots.
I know.
And they're in such unison too. Yes. Like every move was made in unison with each other. So we got that off the list. Incredible sight. You unveil the next one. I've been unveiling a lot.
Unveil the next one.
This might be our fifth.
Take a ride on the
gondola.
Oh, the gondola. To Maokong Station and enjoy some tea and snack.
Gondola. What is that?
I haven't seen one around here at
all. I haven't seen one around one here either.
We just finished Shangshan.
32分钟.
Wow. 我们本来想说挑战一下自己，因为我们真的是太久没运动了，大家应该看得出来吧？哈哈哈哈哈。选一个吧。
早枪开始，Check Memorial Hall and watch the changing of the guards.
哎，等一下，现在几点？四点半。我之前有去过。 他最晚5点，而且都要正点，所以我们有。We have
27分钟。等一下，怎么样？Is
it
far from here?
很远吗？我完全不知道。Okay,
so we're back at the MRT station. Came here, we found Maokong.
The gondola.
We're gonna find the gondola. Yeah,
yeah
I don't
need
know where the
right here, right here, right here, right here.
Where?
Maokong station.
All right.
I think we're supposed to do what we did last time.
We're gonna do some connecting lines.
We get
lines.
Off.
Yeah,
we
we'll
get
do
off on the brown side.
先生，我问你哦，我们要怎么到中正纪念堂？哇，你要坐捷运啊？坐捷运比较快，是不是？坐捷运，对，中正纪念下车啊。
All right, we just got off Maokong Gondola.
And another fun fact about kombucha, no added flavors or sweeteners.
Yeah.
This is all natural.
All natural.
Okay. I think it's this way.
Here?
Here, here, here.
Oh, over there, over there.
最后一个 show 已经结束了吗?
Yes.
5点吗?
对,5点。
6点钟就去，他们就过去了，10分就正式。OK，好，谢谢，错过了这个，我只能说很可惜，因为这个秀蛮好看的。那我看过了，所以算了，我们尽力了。
Finally made it to Maokong. We're just like way up here, hundreds of meters in the air, in the mountains. And there's like a whole like little city here. Let's get some snacks, some tea,
yeah.
and finish this challenge.
Yes.
Oh, this is our Dorian. Okay.
Elizabeth has to sing a Taiwanese song for two or more people. Reese finds the listeners.
No!
What?
What kind of challenge is this?
I think all of this running around has gotten shot by a little delirious.
We're at Maokong Tea right now. We just finished our gondola challenge.
Oh, with the 101, okay.
Oh.
So I've done the Elephant Mountain hike. That's like way by Taipei 101.
Really?
Yeah.
So we're gonna go there right now.
Oh, we gotta go. All right, I'll tease it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you. Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, look at this.
Wow.
Enjoy. We treat for you,
three. Oh, yeah, thank you.
They treat us with some jelly. Come and visit Maokong Yantai.
Yes, come visit Maokong Yantai.
Just how I expected it to be, man. I love that.
I love tea.
Oh, I love this.
Brings back a lot of memories, because when I was a kid, a trash truck would come by and it would play this song. Oh my gosh, memories.
Wow. I love it because it's not too sweet.
Mm.
It's like perfect. Bro, this is like the perfect snack to have on our way to the Elephant Mountain. Let's go.
Hey, yeah, oh, come here.
他们两个，我看到了。对啊，他们两个，yeah。我忘记歌词了。99分。99分。谢谢。好，接下来还有两个哦。
Find the Longshan Temple and learn about Guan Gong.
Guan Gong.
And then go to a Michelin star stall. And enjoy
a
Taiwanese hamburger.
This is really,
so we really have 8 challenges as opposed to just 7.
等一下, Longshan 在西门町附近,
okay.
所以没关系, 你就走吧,
okay.
打捷运。
So
We do see though that there is a sign for Taipei 101. I think if we can get to 101, we should be able to find Elephant Mountain from there.
Oh, 龙山, OK. 对不起, 先生, 你可以跟我们说关公是谁吗?
关公他是一个武将, 一个神明。作战,
对, 对,
OK, OK.
一个很会作战的一个将军,
对, 对他的属下都很好, 所以他变成一个尬的。
所以如果拜他,
可以得到什么? Oh my gosh. I'm so excited to be here. And 101, I haven't been here since I was a little kid. Oh my gosh, 13 years. I'm finally back in my hometown with this beautiful building that has everything you need inside of it. Hey, let's go find Elephant Mountain though.
Xiangsan. So we can't use our phones.
Yeah.
So I'm just trying to memorize this. All right. So I'll turn right at the crossroads. All right, cool. That's perfect.
Awesome.
I appreciate
your
help.
如果走路的话，八分钟，所以两条街，对，到桂林，下一条，然后这里再有，谢谢，谢谢，没有，那我们要跑，因为他刚我看到他是七点关，
All day
我们有十分钟，够够够
，OK OK。
I'm not trying to walk 20 minutes, bro. So.
Dude, I honestly feel like he is making the wrong decisions right
no.
now.
No. So we're gonna go on this bus. It's going in the direction that Elephant Mountain's in. Hopefully.
刚刚在我们前面的客人他说他已经是最后一位了，结果呢，老板娘很贴心就跑过来说没关系没关系，你们两位可以吃。所以呢，我们真的是赶在最后今天最后一个客人就可以吃到了。 我们来吃看看什么叫做 Michelin star 挂包，OK？
Wow, I can't believe this place has a Michelin star.
他刚刚过来的时候，我们看到的时候，他说这个绝对不是 Michelin star， 看起来不像啊。但是你要相信台湾哦。
I was completely wrong.
哇塞，你看这块肉，很大方哎，好吃吗？这应该是我吃过全世界最好吃的挂包，它不是那种吃了会腻。
The meat is like butter. It's amazing.
所以今天有吃到，我们算是，就算我们这个挑战输了，我们还算是赢家。
Oh,
最后一个。Buy
souvenir for Mother's
Day at
梨花街。
That was where we were this morning.
Was it?
We were there.
Oh my god.
Okay, 我朋友住这附近，我知道这个地方叫做万华。过去这个桥就是大稻埕的码头，所以呢，应该是代表说。 我们要找的那个梨花街在这附近。刚刚有一个很可爱、很好心的阿姨，她叫我们怎么走。我们现在终于来到了梨花街，我们终于到了最后一站了。我说真的，现在7:40，最后开的只有中药行。 但是呢，我刚好看到这一个，这些东西都超好吃。这是芒果干，我买一包送我自己，因为我自己也是母亲。
Oh man, we made it, man. That was an excellent challenge. That was a hard challenge. The best view, in my opinion, is further up there, which I just went to, and it's so nostalgic for me, man. Because you walk out onto this platform, this square platform, and you just see just the whole city.
I miss it so much. I am so thankful to be here. I want to thank Eric and Elizabeth and Kombucha for bringing me out here. It's just such a great opportunity to finally be back where I was born and raised. Just so beautiful. I really don't have any words how beautiful Taiwan is. And the people too, just so helpful to helping me, Israel, out around the city. Such a great scavenger hunt too. Like it was just like mind blowing for me. I have never done anything like this ever in my life.
我们好了，7:45结束了这个回合。结束了。
You guys are the losers. We're the winners. Smoke ya.
GG.
Yeah, one, two, three, victory.
I would say we definitely all enjoyed our experience, right?
Yes.
Before we get into who is the actual winner of the competition, what are your final thoughts, Israel?
Well, number one is we had the language barrier, right? We had to figure out creative ways of trying to communicate with the locals. They made it easy, honestly, because quite a few people spoke English. Those who didn't, they would, you know, there was like a universal language of just pointing and yelling. It's like, yeah. All right, let's go that way. And then what, we didn't use our phones?
No, we didn't use any phones. We were able to navigate using U-bikes, the MRT train.
The maps were a great help.
Yes, yeah, they really were.
We finished at 7:45.
What time did we finish?
Yeah, I really don't know. 8:13.
All right, we have to add another 10 minutes because we finished with 500 NT, they finished with 300 NT, so we reserved a lot more of our cash.
Let us know in the comments down below who won. And, you know, we had fun, so...
Guys, we did so much.
We did so much. Seriously. It's like a span of 8 hours. Mm-hmm. We went all over
10 hours.
Talked to so many different people, too, yeah. And tried so many great foods. Yeah. Like, the Michelin restaurant was just phenomenal. That burger was just like...
Yeah. It was great. Yes.
We also want to say a big thank you to Yibun Youji, Yibun Organics, for sponsoring today's video. We had such healthy, delicious, sparkling kombucha. The flavors that we had was pomegranate. What did you guys have?
Double citrus.
Double citrus.
Those are both from Family Mart, and there are two more flavors available at Costco. It's lemon and grapefruit. Fruity, sparkling, delicious kombucha. Definitely check those out. I highly recommend them. Yeah, they're natural ingredients. It's full of probiotics, which is super good for you. Yeah, thank you so much, and we'll see you guys next time. Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye.